All aboard! Many passengers on the Cuyahoga Valley Scenic Railroad were entertained with spooky stories March 21st in train wrecks, shipwrecks, and spooky tales. Volunteers and park staff, many in costume, entertained the passengers with ghost stories, most of them set locally.
Well, I don't know how long I was on that little rowboat, but all of a sudden I hear a voice calling out, "Ahoy there in the boat!" And it peers out in the fog, and I see a little schooner coming right towards me. Well, I start waving my hands so they know I'm alive, and they sail up right next to me. Pretty nice piece of work that was, too. Well, the next thing I know, a couple of strong arms, they reach down and lift me up like I weighed nothing at all. It was almost like I floated up to the deck. Well, the next thing I know, they're hustling off to the old forecastle deck, and they put me in a nice little cabin, and the cook comes down and gives me a cup of coffee, and the captain even poured a slug of whiskey into it. That did more to warm me up than anything else. Well, after that, I fell dead asleep. Well, the next morning, I was actually feeling pretty good, so my clothes were dry by then and wasn't up on the deck, and everybody was really happy to see me. So they crowded around me, and they were asking me all kinds of questions, like, what boat was you on, what was you hauling, where were you headed to, all that kind of stuff. Now, one old feller even asked me who the president was. Well, I thought that was a pretty strange question, don't you?
The program lasted about halfway through the three-hour trip. On the way back, passengers were able to enjoy the scenery, see a blue heron rookery, and wave to spectators watching the train roll by. For details on other train excursions, call 800-468-4070 or visit www.cvsr.com. For more information about the National Park, visit www.nps.gov/CUVA or www.dayinthevalley.com or call 330-657-2752 or 800-445-9667.